Margarsha, so today we are explain about the Margarsha. It is a liverwort. So when we are called liverwort, so the liver-shaped lobes are present in their thalamus. Hence, it is called liverwort. So Margarsha, it is a liverwort. So the Margarsha. So Margarsha, it is a dorsally and ventrally, it is a flattened structure. So the end of the thalamus, it is a dichotomous branching is present. So two types of branching is we have to, and particularly we have to see in the thalamus plant. Okay, this is the dorsal. So dorsally, it is that the number of rhomboidal structures are we have to see. The every rhomboidal structure, it is as the one air pore. The every air pore and indicates the air chamber just behind it. Okay, this is the dorsal part. The dorsal part, the number of the germinal are present. The cup-like structures are we have observed the plant body. So the plant thalamus we have to observe the cup-like structures we are called germinals. The every germinal, it is produced the germa. So germas are mainly so useful in vegetative reproduction. That's how we have to call germinals. Okay, this is the dorsal part. The dorsally, the ventral, so vertical growing and filamentic structure we have to observe. Then we are called gametophytes. The gametophyte which consists of the antheridia, then we are called antheridiophore. If okayla, so the filament like structures we have to observe the archegonia, hence we are called archegoniophore. Okay, that is the dorsal part. So ventrally, the cells are arranged in the intercellular spaces is offset. So the cells are we are called parenchymata cells. Okay, this is the dorsally, the number of rhizoids are we also observed. So rhizoids are mainly useful in fixation. So fixation and absorb the water and minerals. Okay, this is the rhizoidal. So duty. So duty of the rhizoids. The scales are observed. The scales are give the protection to the plant body or thalamus. Okay, this is the difference between the dorsal and ventral part. Okay, this is the external structure of the thalamus we are observed today. What we are observed, so Margarsha, it is a liverwort, and is explained the main and reproductive parts. We are explained the gametophytes. Okay, are you okay? So the lesson, and we are explained the Margarsha. So what so we have to observe the dorsal part and ventral part. Ventral is the rhomboid structures and dichotomous branching and gametophytes. So which it is the most important. So gametophyte is the mainly reproductive organs. So the present in the surface of the thalamus. Okay. Today their lesson is completed. Let's observe yesterday. Okay.